That was very close to a clean knockout. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. Here we see it from a different angle. And let's see that again from another angle.